There was no light anywhere, it was just real. It was like I was plunging into the depths of the ocean. It seemed like a place where the light wouldn't be able to penetrate. The mist was still around me, I could still see, you know, where I had kind of fallen from. And I was able to kind of float on my back and just see the kind of mist and the sky above me. Into the water and kind of went with this current that was pulling me down.